So welcome to Monday. It is the Alberta. It's the Labor Day long weekend, and so I am working later today. It is September 5th, and so Victoria Pikin, if you're watching this video, Matthew did not know about your video, I don't think, because you guys just did some rearranging of your house. And so yesterday, when I was at work, Matthew rearranged the place too. And it's like, no intentions of copycat there, okay guys? So, and so, Matthew, come here, show them the shirt. And so at the Pride Parade this year, the only thing I spent money on was this t-shirt. I really, really like the rainbow words on it. It's okay. And so I do not have much of this type of shirts that shows a message or something, and it's like a rainbow and stuff. Oh, and so they had this other shirt that I really, really like from another bank this year. It's like a red color shirt, and it's like the colors that I do not have much in my wardrobe, so I really, really liked it. But they do not have the size that I need, so that really irritates me. And so, yeah, and from last year, I bought the shirt from the ATB Financial because it was nice last year. But the ATB Financial shirt this year was not very nice, so I did not buy that at all. And so, yeah, like at the Pride Parade this year, I am really surprised because last year, the booths and stuff was like running out of stuff, and there was a lot of people there this year, and the booths, they still had stuff. They did not like run out of stuff at all. And so, Matthew, the way you rearranged it really annoys me. And so, not much else too crazy for now. And Matthew actually added some new shelving, and so we actually have a home for the air fryer now. And what the heck did you do with the other shelf?
Temporarily, you walked past it. I have to finish still doing the rest of the house.
No, here, the black one that was there.
As I said, you walked past it.
Oh. So the air fryer is now there, so Matthew managed to get a shelf that fits there. And so, yeah. Not much else too crazy for now, guys. And I'll be showing you guys what we got at the Pride Parade this year in a bit. Oh, and I was looking at my older videos, and I was looking up the older Pride Parades. And so, apparently, we've been going there every year. We haven't missed one since 2010, and the only one that we missed was in 2013. It's like, what happened in 2013 that we missed it? What happened in 2013? I have no idea. Matthew, what happened in 2013? That is the only year that we missed. So if you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to look up my older Pride Parade videos as well. And, yeah, because compared to the older Pride Parade videos, I am so amazed at how much my channel has grown. And nowadays, I've got a regular commenters that comments on my videos, which is very nice. And so, because back then, I wasn't really knowing about daily vlogging or whatever. I didn't know what the heck that was, and so I didn't really get into that yet back then. And so, yeah. And so Matthew made breakfast. So there's breakfast. And so I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so now I'm gonna show you guys what we got at the Pride Parade this year, the stuff they were handing out and stuff. And so the only thing that I spent money on was this t-shirt. I spent money on this t-shirt. And they actually did not have much booths, actually, for shopping. They were a lot of actually more of the the informational stuff and stuff like that, the informational booths, and so, yeah, there was actually not much shopping, honestly. And so the first thing I have to show you guys, though, this year, the most amazing thing they had was this, actually this a pride flag. Do you guys see it? They use this a different fabric. It's like a plastic, not the cheap paper ones. It's a really heavy flag thing, and it's really, really good quality. Like the ones that the government ones they handed out, they were broken within the first minute. They just snapped off. But this one is like the very good, like that fabric. Do you guys see that? I hope you guys see that. So this one, it will last for many years to come, this one. So really happy about that. Like, all these years going to the Pride Parade, I've never seen them hand out a quality of the free flags like that. Right, Matthew?
Winners.
No, but they're the usual fabric for the flags.
Yeah, but they're the ones who usually hand out the nice...
Yeah. And so first, got a whole swag of these candies. It's from a bank, obviously. And these are jelly beans. So got a whole swag of these candies. That is pretty cool. And then got a whole bunch load of dog leashes. Who doesn't need more dog leashes? And this bag is full of secret stuff, some adult stuff. Just some information about adult stuff. All that sort of like these are little booklets, like information and stuff like that. What the heck?
Oh, that's where they hid them this year.
Oh, beads! More beads! Yeah! I didn't realize they handed out more beads to it. So this is the baggie of adult stuff. Some random flyers and stuff, and the broken flag. Broken, this flags, candies. These are some postcards. And then got a whole bunch more beads. Who doesn't need more beads in their life? And got a bunch of adult stuff. Adult stuff. More of that candy. And then got a whole swag load of pins. It's all about pins. And it's that one. She can show them. The smiley face. That one, that one, Skittles, some stickers, and some 911, the usual gas cards. Actually, they were handing out treats for doggies. Adult stuff, more adult stuff. They got a suckers, whoops. Suckers, adult stuff, Skittles. Like, holy crap, like, how many pins did we freaking get this year?
Well, they all kept handing them out and handing them out and handing them out and handing them out. Okay, I didn't realize we got that many. Oh, my pen.
Whole swag load of these tattoos.
Yeah, the little what, temporary tattoos.
Some calendar.
Okay. And it's a free calendar.
Government stuff.
Free calendar, but it's 2016, so it's only good for 4 months.
And then, yeah. Who doesn't need a free notepad? bunch of random candies and stuff. Yeah, so that is what we got this year. And who can't go to a pride parade with some magnets? Yeah, so that's all we got, and so... yeah, we are well stocked on pins for a while, I guess. And so, yeah, that is what we got at the Pride Parade this year. Also, another thing on the to-do list is, if you guys follow me from last Christmas, I bought a really nice watch on eBay, and it's actually a really nice watch on eBay. I'm gonna show you guys the watch later. And I think it's just one of those cheap watch batteries. And so, again, I'm going to be needing to get a new battery for that watch because it's like going an hour behind the time. So, yeah. But it is a really, really nice watch. And I actually plan to wear it when we are on vacation. So, because it looks very deluxe and expensive. So, yeah. Home now, and so I was off earlier and I bummed around work for a bit, hanging out with some people, and so I took the bus and the train home. And so today the weather is okay, but it's starting to cool down for fall. And so look at these weird clouds today, all these weird, can you see those clouds over there? Really weird shit going on. And so, for the next 2 days, because I gotta be needing to do some lab work at home, so I really cannot be going anywhere for the next 2 days. And so, I got a few things. I got a lunch for tomorrow. I got this, one of this new teriyaki beef bowls they got at the grocery store, so I got that. And so I got some cheese, because we are out of cheese. So I got some cheese, and I got some eggs, which I'm amazed I did not break. Yay, I did not break the eggs, believe it or not. Let's check. Yay, no broken eggs, hooray. And then I got some frozen corn because we are out. And so now, by the time I'm home now, I do not know if I want to make some late lunch or something, but I'm hungry because it's going to be time for dinner soon anyways. And so, yeah. And so also, I don't forget to mention for the Northwest Calgary, the new bus routes are starting, And I have no idea about the South Calgary because I never go there, so I don't know. And so yeah, so now I'm going to be letting you guys go for now, and I'll be seeing you guys for dinner. Right away, when I was done my round of massage chair, this one jumps right on the massage chair. Look at that. Can you guys see that? OMG. Like, really? Like, when I was on it, Ebo was like whining. And then when I done my round, look at that. Seriously? But you're so cute, sweetie pie. You are so cute. Yes, you are. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, and so dinner for tonight, it is udon noodles again, and I've been very looking forward for this dinner and a thing of Coca-Cola. And so it's very early for our standard 6:30, and dinner is served. And so yeah, oh, and I forgot to say, yes, I did get my pumpkin spice latte at McDonald's today, but from now on, whenever the McDonald's sends their coupons, I am going to be going to another location, because the other location, they accept the coupons and then they hand it back to you to use it the next time, and then you can use it till they expire. So I'm just going to go to the other location that is better service and stuff like that. And so yeah, not much else too crazy for now. Hope you guys had a lovely Tuesday. And so thanks for hanging out with me today, and I'll be seeing you guys.